we're very blessed also to have a huge support group with Kingsbury High School.
Yeah.
And representing that group, if he can hand his camera to somebody, Bill, would you come up and say a few words?
My name is Bill Harbin, and I'm the Vice President of the Kingsbury Alumni Association. Our president is Wendell Payne. He's standing over here. And we've worked pretty hard for about a year and a half now to get this honor for Jimmy, and we think it's a Memphis son that certainly deserves it, if anybody does. And so we're proud to see this day, and I'm certainly glad the weather broke for us. Got it all set up, and Jamey's going to play for us. Katie and all the kids are here today, and so it's going to be a good deal. And so I'm inviting everybody over to Alfred's after we finish here, take some pictures, and we'll go down to Alfred's. The guys are going to play. Ada Harrison's going to back them up. So I just want to say thank you to everybody showing up, and thanks to Ken for working with me a little bit and getting this done. And I'm glad to see it come to fruition after so much hard work. So thanks again.
Very exciting. Also, Marti is here. If you'd like to come up, absolutely, and say a few words.
Hi, I'm Marti Griffin. I'm here with my daughter, Alexis. Our husband, Travis. I just want to say a big thank you to everybody that came out today to honor Jimmy this way. He loved Memphis. He loved Memphis music. He always said, wherever we were living, it didn't matter. Memphis would always be home to him. So this is such an honor to have his hometown recognized him this way. Believe me, he would be very proud, very honored. So I thank you, family, friends, and fans for being here to show your support and love. You're this great musician, great father, great husband, great friend. Thank you.
I'm being told to say something, so real quick. I just feel so blessed to be married into such a great family, to have taken me in, and to have spent some time with Jimmy before he went on to heaven and left us this great music and a great legacy. So I just want to thank everyone for coming out and for letting me be a part of your family.
One thing I know about my dad is how humble he was, and so it's such an honor to be able to honor his legacy this way. He was never one to boast for himself, so I'm just so glad that we can represent him this way. So thank you all for being here. We really appreciate it.
I'm just glad that everyone's here. You know, I miss my dad. I'm sure everybody, you know, does. He's a great person. I'm just glad we're getting to kind of relive, you know, bring him back up. I just miss him. You know, thank you all.